Can't say hi.
Oh shit, I'm a fresh girl.
Why shiny teeth?
No face masks,
no country. It's not easy.
Hi guys, it's Favour Amubode, the one and only, here again, and welcome back to my world. Okay, so you guys can probably tell from the title, my thumbnail, and my scrappy looking face right now that this is going to be a vlog. It's actually going to be my first ever vlog, and I really don't know how to do this. I don't know how to go about this, but we shall try.
Favour Amubode presents her first ever vlog. Subscribe, like, comment, share. Boom.
So guys, the thing is that I'm going out with my friends today. I actually just stood up from the bed not so long. I've been awake for quite some time, but to stand up from that bed, finally, I finally decided to just stand up. So I'm going to Olusegun Obasanjo Presidential Library, that's OOPL for short. And it's like legit the top hangout spots in Abeokuta. Okay, maybe not the top, but like the most visited hangout spots. Like, if you stay in Abeokuta, that's ABK for short. If you stay in ABK, you go there at least 10 times a year. The place is like so visited. And I'm just going to do a tour of that place. Let you guys see what is so special about this place. Like, why do people keep coming here? So let's check that place out to see how it is. I'm actually going with my friends. I told them to meet me up around 11. This is like 8 something, almost 9 now. I'm not at my baths. And I still have work to do at home. But we shall see. Hopefully, we'll not do Nigerian time. I don't know. Yeah, let me go and dress up and get this crappiness off. See you guys soon.
Much later.
Okay, guys, so I'm dressed up right now and I'm ready to go. Honestly, it's already after 11. Maybe around 11, almost 12 right now. And I told my friends to meet me up by 11, but anyhow, so I'm going to go meet up with my friends right now. Then we're going straight to OPL then. Yeah. See you guys soon. Okay guys, so I'm currently in the cab right now with my friend Isaac. Say hi. Isaac. I don't know why he's forming shy. Guys, but watch out now, we to up here. We're actually going to pick up someone at Ashiro's side, shake it. So yeah, see you guys soon. So guys, I'm going to be Fumilayo right now. Fumilayo, say hi.
Hi.
I don't know why Isaac does not want to enter.
Isaac, turn. Isaac. You'll see from the camera, from the
Isaac
mirror.
Paul. Guys, we're on our way right now. Oh, yeah. I hope it's going to be a fun experience.
Yeah, yeah.
Wiping yourself. So guys, see you guys soon. Bye-bye. This is OPL. This is Fumilayo, say hi. And this is me in front of OPL right now. Guys, this is Isaac. Haha. Walking right now. OPL. Okay, car wash. Okay, I've actually not been to everywhere here, but this place is really pretty. So I think we want to go, I don't know where we're going first, but we shall enter from the gates. Can you guys see the gates over there? I don't know why Isaac is camera shy. Isaac, talk to mama.
Isaac, why
are
you not talking?
I don't know what's doing it. He's a very hype guy. What do you think they do here?
They sew clothes.
They sew clothes.
Not a machine.
She said they sew clothes, yeah. That's the first thing you
building,
see.
The first building.
When you enter from that gate over there. Can you guys see the gates? So this is the first building. This parking lot, like, isn't it huge? Okay, I won't say huge or humongous, but like, it's really, really big.
It's car wash now.
Car wash.
There's
the one down there. Apparently there's
and
a car wash.
A bar.
Mad though. In case you are wondering, yes, the place is owned by the Olusegun Obasanjo
Presidential Library.
So that man,
wait,
that is stealing the money.
This is it. The old building, take it back
yeah.
from me. The old building is Olusegun Obasanjo Presidential Library. Then, under Olusegun Obasanjo Presidential Library, we have Green Legacy Resort.
That's we need the explanation. We'll get there.
That's the hotel.
We shall show you
there. I need to know all these things.
Guys, that place is like a kid's store. Can you guys see the name? Sorry, you guys. Kiddy Rama or something like that. Apparently we can't go inside. I don't know if they'll allow us to take video inside there, so we're not going to bother ourselves. But I guess if you want to get any kids stuff or anything, you can go there and check it out. Shake it. I've not been to every single place in this place, but we shall try. Usually this place is like usually bubbling with a lot of people, but it's relatively dead. I think it's the old corona and everything. Okay guys, so apparently that building over there is King's Academy. It's like Obasanjo's school. This is the church. There was one at this church actually. I did photo shoots here one time in like 2015 for one wedding. I was looking fresh. I think you have that kiddie. Can you guys see that? Those horses, carousel, what do you call them?
Yeah, carousel.
I see that up thing. Let me try and touch it. Oh my god, I'm touching it! Hey guys, that's the Ferris wheel or whatever. There's even a paintball section, guys. I don't know. Okay, let's go down. Let's go down and show you guys. They have like a mini stadium too, or a mini football field. But if I play football.
Okay,
guys. Cheers. I will be by. Oh yeah, lo joko. Keshi audience. Played paintball here once. I've only played it once, and I lost terribly. I was the first person to go out. It was this guy that was my partner. I was so hyped up, man, but I lost terribly. I don't think. Let's check out what this building. Let me try and touch it again. Oh my god, the way I'm touching buildings last. Where we're going to right now, guys, mind you, we've just walked like maybe like 10 meters away from the gates, just to know how large this place is. This place is really, really big, like maybe 1,000 acres.
They have VR too.
Yeah, they have VR too, as you guys can see, virtual reality. I think it's kind of like a children's arcade because for those kids, yeah. Sanitize. Just left the arcade right now. Shake it. White building. Let me try and touch it again. Oh my god. I'm so good at touching buildings. That white building. That's the OOPL event center. Did you see this tall building over here? I don't know what to call it, but it's a tall building. I don't know if I'm ready to climb it. Guys, should we climb it? Eh? Should we climb it? Check out climb it. People should be allowed now.
Are you sure they won't talk until they send you back downstairs? Yeah.
I don't know if they will talk or not.
In case of shanking, I would like it to be shanked. This is where you're
supposed
to go. This is where you pass.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. Events happen.
You pass on your cash and your own.
Okay. I didn't reach the last floor, Sha, because I don't want Wala, but I'm gonna try. They are open theater. I don't know if it's open. That's it. The open theater closed.
The open theater is closed.
Let's check it out. Okay, we're now four. Colin just joined us not so long. Colin, say hi. So guys, this is the open theater. I've actually performed here twice. Once in 2015, I think, or 2016, thereabouts.
2019, yeah.
And 2019, she was with me.
And this girl?
Girl, let me tell you a story. I was on that stage. I was on that stage, ready to blow people away at the finals, and I forgot my poem on the stage. I cried. It was really, really bad and embarrassing.
People love that too.
Yes, they laughed at me, guys. Put like the stage and show you guys this place from the stage. It's really, really cool, actually. So we're leaving this place now. Bosha, view. Guys, I'm getting tired.
Belle.
Oh my God. Guys, this is the hotel. Can you see? It is actually bigger than this. Like, it goes round to the other side. Let us try and see if we can enter. Maybe at least the lobby, so we can show you this, guys. But guys, this is like the front entrance. Can you guys see the front entrance of the place? Show you guys. But I don't know. Let's try and see if we can enter, Sha. We entered the lobby, Sha. Sha. It's out. It is really, really nice, guys. This is just the lobby. Good afternoon, sir. This is just the lobby. Do you guys see this chair? So beautiful. Look at the paintings, and this reception area. It's so nice. Do you want to say hi?
I'm not saying hi.
This is the way to the hotel rooms, but we can't go there because, well, aloe, sure. These guys are chilling. Check out the view.
So, bye bye. So, DJ.
But guys, we are going to the pool area right now. This is still green legacy.
Okay, this is the
guy. This is still green legacy. This is like the lounge. Behold.
Behold what? We try and enter the water too.
This is still the pool area. Like on a normal day, this place is flooded with people, but I really think like COVID-19 really took the big one. You guys can still see the hotel at that side, Sha, but let's move.
So guys, we're walking to the bamboo groove right now.
No,
this is a building. I don't even know what they do there.
It was a cinema before they moved there. Yeah, I think it's like an event center too.
No, maybe like I think it's not a conference room.
Let's go to bamboo groove.
Apple just came, and one of my friends. Say hi. I'm feeling really thirsty and hungry right now, so I'm thinking of chilling at this bamboo groove side. Eh? I don't know if they have food, but they have suya and drink. This is their suya, as you guys can see. We're gonna dive into it now. My toothpick. We're leaving the bamboo groove and we're going elsewhere. Watch out following the path. So, what? They even have a tennis court. Is this tennis? Yes, it's tennis now. Oh shit, I'm a fresh gang. Baddest.
Fresh boys.
Fresh boys. Why are you shining teeth? It's at the main gate, Sha. Let's see if you guys can see from here. Can you guys see? We're looking for the boat ride. I think that's where we're going to. We're looking for the boat ride. You see that big white building? Let me try and touch it again. Do you guys see? Can you guys see I'm touching it? That building there, that's the Olusegun Obasanjo Presidential Library. Gongo. She belongs to the library, Gongo. Okay, guys, so apparently to have a boat ride is 1,000 naira per head, and we're five, and I don't think we're ready to waste that money. And it's just for 20 minutes again, guys. I beg. I'm not a rich ass YouTuber yet. But today, bear, I'm a proper tour. Now we'll spend the spendable, but right now we hustling. This is the cinema. Actually, there's also a youth development center here. If you're a youth and you stay in Abeokuta, you're going to want to come here for your youth development. I don't know. They will develop you. But I don't know too much about it.
Good afternoon, sir.
Oh. No face masks, no entry.
I know that no face masks.
Mado. Mado, guy, you're covering your eyes. Are you right? Apparently, I can't enter without a face mask, and my face mask, as you guys can see, it has cut. But, so can we enter? Can I enter? I can't.
Oh, girl. So I have face mask now, just do like this. I do like this now. It's still covering. Nobody will know if the face mask is staying. You've allowed me, Abby. Thank you.
I want us to actually leave the cinema soon, but they want to play PES, so I'm so sure Isaac is going to lose as always. So guys, I'm about to play their FIFA now, Sha. I mean, I'm just going to be here with Funnnn and Co. eating popcorn. I said, I think I just tortured myself by saying I want to do this tour. Honestly, it's not easy. Easy. So we just left the cinema. We actually left Isaac and Samuel there because they're still playing that ball. I think we just have like two more places to go to, Sha. I'm so tired. Going to wildlife now. I'm going with Fumilayo, Collins, and John. I don't know why John. That's John over there. I don't know why he's hiding right now. So we're actually going to be driving there this time around, John, instead of legging, because I can't come and die. Wildlife park, but honestly I don't think I'm going inside. Number one, I'm tired. Number two, time is going. Number three, kudi money. We have to pay entrance fee to enter. I don't know how much it is actually, but what kind of money, so that kind of stuff, Sha. The last place I wanted to go to was the Rock of Inspiration, but apparently they said it's locked. They've never opened the rock, but we can't get very good view from here, and everybody's standing looking so tired. So I guess we're going to end our tour here. Maybe another time I'm going to show you guys inside the wildlife park and the Rock of Inspiration there. Probably some other time. See where, show me a place in this Nigeria that can meet up with Olusegun Obasanjo Presidential Library. Like, come on, guys, this is just like the ideal hangout spot. But you guys can see that Abeokuta has a chilled hangout spot. People are already coming in. I can see some cars moving in, so I guess maybe it's in the evening that more people come here. But on a normal day, this place is usually really filled up with so many people. But it is what it is, Sha. Okay, guys, we're currently at Grillaus restaurant. I want to get food. Guys, thanks for joining. joining me on this tour. Guys, thanks so much guys for joining me on this tour. Say bye. Say bye bye. Yeah. Bye guys. Come to ABK and flex at OOPL. Trust me, this place is the bomb.